than their usual antics.
I've traced the acid back to this region. This must be where they're making it.
Stop them before you get any more bright ideas.
Freelancer, spike in Shaper energy. There are two relics nearby.
Scars and relics usually go hand in hand. Relics up ahead. Scars need a number to it.
Silence it before it gets any worse. Should be nearby.
Is it just me, or were those scars bringing eggs to that relic?
Not just you. The eggs are filled with acid. Could be the weapon's source.
If they're at the second relic, we'll know for sure. There's the second relic.
And a lot of scars.
They've got eggs too. I think your theory's correct. Stars, freelancer.
hell was that?
Probably this thing producing these eggs.
Which means you want me to get rid of it.
That's the job.
Looks like the scream came from underground. I'll find you a way to it.
Too many eggs, way too many eggs. What is that?
Another relic. Take caution, it's unstable.
Whoa! Yeah, they do that. I'll gather the fragments.
company. Bad company.
Just sit tight. Energy readings are stabilizing, but any interference will slow things down. Going the right way.
Please tell me that didn't come from.
Find out soon enough. Thank you.
So, hypothetically, what would we experience if the Freelancer was eaten?
Hey, don't answer that!
About adding a new scorpion clause to my contract.
You know Corvus had contracts.
Shit, don't get fast and say that.